Lightman, you could be a real bitch. Good to meet you.
Yeah, likewise, huh?
We hear you're a competent repo guy, yes?
This is kind of like a little hobby. Requisitioning the underappreciated possessions of my contemporaries for some wealthy communists in China who would value them much more.
What?
Robbing my so-called friends, like...
Why?
Why? Because they have things nobody else has, because they can afford it, because frankly, I'm rich enough to do whatever I want, and you're poor enough not to ask me any goddamn stupid questions. No, I mean that as a friend. Namaste.
That's a nice fucking speech about the value of friendship.
Oh, of course, you must be the creep you are.
That's coming from you, please.
What's going on? You're gonna dress up as traffic cops. You're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely. Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
You finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Let's go, team. Oh, I don't know if this shit is phony, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control. All right.
Give me the fucking money now! Oh, why too
bit scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Yeah, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chat on.
Lay on, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going for a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll plot any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is in the cars and the lockup in Howard.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick, follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
Alright, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper, Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two. Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery.